Pope Francis has stripped two retired Chilean bishops of their duties over claims they were linked to the sexual abuse of minors. The Vatican announced they were being defrocked after a meeting between the Pope and the President of Chile. It says the decision cannot be appealed against.